Dear Pigeon Fanciers, in my hand I have our first pigeon from Bourges, 620 kilometer. A yearling, a fantastic cock. Skyhawk, a yearling, pure Walloon. A son from Ibrahim, our famous old Walloon breeder, top breeder. And the mother is a daughter from Jay. Beautiful cock, Oliver, eh?
Yes.
A yearling cock. 7 times in official race, 7 times in time, and now 6 semi-national Bourges from almost 9,000 pigeons. It was our second long-distance race. The first long-distance race we were 1, 2, and 3, and now again number 6. Great job, Oliver. The pigeons came fantastic. We basket 53 pigeons. We make 40 prizes, yes. And your cocks come unbelievable good.
Yes.
2 weeks in a row now, yes. Grandmaster from Holland, afdeling 8, on Bourges, and the week before, I think, on Suzanne,
yeah.
Cock, also won. Then you had 18 from 16, and now you had 17 from 23.
23. Yes.
The cocks are in top form again. How do you do that then? Over.
Nothing special. We give them good food, good training, and everything else is coming from them. Good quality, you cannot do something special.
It's a beautiful yearling. It was one of our favorites already.
Yeah, he was already in a spring favorite.
It was a tough race, eh? 620 kilometers, and it took him 7 hours and 41 minutes. And then he came, musketeer, he came down. It was very nice to see on our previous movies. Very proud that the old Walloons and Che did it again,
yes,
still now.
Absolutely.
Still now, in modern pigeon sport, they are almost unbeatable. In the first NPO race and now again. Now we still have a few races to go. You go in the basket for the middle distance, I think.
Yes, yes, yes.
And next week again, we have Issoudun.
I hope it will be a hard race.
642 kilometers,
yes.
Something like that. So we can go in 2 big races still. Great job.
Thank you.